This is not one of the semis. This is someone loses. I was just looking at it. This is losers round 4, which is a top 8 qualifier. As if that means anything at a 28 extreme weekly. Why looking, you know, pretty strong initially. Got a good 50% lead, good control of the stage. Isaac just kind of throwing Thunder Jolts out. BBY not phased, just, you know, pivot F tilt. Isaac jumps in, runs in carelessly, and I just showed it, they're both out of stock apiece. I don't remember BBY losing his first stock, it's probably before I started kind of thinking this thing. Down smash not gonna do it. I guess the up smash gets a sour spot though.
That's a wrap.
I suck. Taking game one. Do a kind of adjustment to why make the game back potentially come around in his favor.
Who will our star be tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
So BBY kind of picking the Final Destination, probably hoping, probably trying to bank on the lack of platforms, giving him much more freedom with projectiles, make it and give Pikachu less avenues to approach from as well, kind of get around the projectiles. That's, I feel like that's generally what you want as Link. You want no platforms to make it easier for you to set up your Pikachu power game and harder for the opponent to get around it. But as I say that, BBY having no immediate issues, some forward airs off stage, really good pressure. Although not a lot of damage, BBY only at 46%. Ooh, the Gale Boomerang, one of the few times it comes in clutch, actually pushes Isaac far enough away that he was unable to punish with the BBY was just barely above that thunder, didn't have to worry about getting hit by it. Or did I just imagine that? It felt like he missed the grab, but it all felt like he was so close that he shouldn't have. Up smash gonna come out, catch that jump, and BBY big stock. Pretty even game right now. 36% difference. Ooh, Thunder Jolt gonna, I think it might have two-framed actually. Ooh, Isaac went off stage solid. Jab's coming out, not much of a punish, although, ooh, grab barely whipping. Block the bullet smash. That's gonna be some good damage. It's a good down throw tilt combo. Not much beyond that, though. Sun looks like a little tense of the game. Neither player really wanting to commit to anything. Dash Tech gonna come out, not quite gonna do it, but Ice Tech in a little awkward of a position now. Ooh, the Zale. Oh, he tried to. Actually, really good ledge coverage with the bomb right there. Forward tilt, still not gonna do it. He's gonna toss up another bomb out. Ooh! Okay, I don't know how that bomb hit Pikachu, because it didn't look like he threw it, but it didn't look like he Z-dropped it either. Ooh, he's like doing a bunch of really cool things, but not. None of it's killing. Thunder's gonna come out, not doing it. I feel like they're both fishing really hard at this point. Oh, when he doesn't stack it, and Ice Sock taking that 2-0. Man, it looks like a really good game for BBY though. But alas, Ice Sock taking him out of the tournament in ninth place.